One day, Rose told Mary that Kathy was bad-mouthing her behind her back. Mary was skeptical at first, but Rose kept going, and eventually, Mary began to believe her. Rose also approached Kathy and told her that Mary was saying nasty things about her. Kathy fell for her words. As a result, Mary and Kathy became estranged. They avoided each other and stopped talking. Mary and Kathy eventually discovered that Rose was the reason for their falling out. They confronted her and she confessed to making up the lies. She couldn't stand their close friendship. Mary and Kathy were furious. They scolded Rose and told her that they never wanted to be friends with her again. Rose looked very guilty. She knew she had done wrong. She finally realized that her actions had consequences. Rose kept apologizing to both Mary and Kathy, saying she would never do it again. Mary and Kathy eventually forgave her, but they knew that she had caused a lot of damage. They still hung out with her because they were co-workers and needed to see each other every day, but they were careful not to tell her anything personal. They didn't want to give her any ammunition to use against them in the future. Rose was disappointed that Mary and Kathy didn't trust her anymore, but she understood. She had made a huge mistake, and she knew that it would take time for them to fully forgive her. She vowed to herself that she would never do anything like this again. She wanted to be a good colleague and a good friend, and she knew that she had to earn their trust back. Over time, Mary and Kathy started to open up to Rose again. They saw that she was truly sorry for what she had done, and they appreciated her efforts to make amends. They still didn't tell her everything, but they were more willing to share than they had been before. Rose was grateful for their forgiveness, and she was determined to maintain their friendship. She learned a valuable lesson from this experience. She realized that it's not worth trying to drive a wedge between people. It only hurts everyone involved. She also learned that it's important to be honest and trustworthy. If you want to have good relationships with people, you have to be trustworthy. Rose is a better person now, because of what happened. She is more thoughtful and considerate of others. She is also more careful about what she says and does. She knows that she can't change the past, but she can learn from it and make sure that she doesn't make the same mistakes again. I hope this is a lesson to everyone. Don't be like Rose. Don't try to sow discord between people. It's not worth it. It will only hurt you in the end. Instead, focus on building relationships and making people happy. You'll be much happier in the long run.